Okay, my full playthrough. I'm about to bust open this bunker.
Blowing it up? Okay. One, two. Get inside quick. The sound of that blast is gonna attract a lot of attention.
Cool, fast travel.
Let's open this up.
Welcome to the jungle, bitch. I think I'm coming up on the near the end of the game here now.
If there's at least a small chance that he's telling the truth, we should check it out.
You out your mind? We're supposed to get the fuck off this island, not hike deep into the goddamn jungle.
We need Moen for that. Trust me, he's the only one who can get you past those floating mines. Do what he wants, and he'll do what you want. Get him to the bloody lab!
This isn't only about what Moen wants, is it, White? You're pushing us there for another reason.
Don't you understand? Each one of you has had contact with these things, and none of you have gotten sick. Your blood could be used to make some sort of antidote to save my wife!
She's still alive?
They gave us something, some medicine. I don't know what it is. It slows down the process, but not forever. The doctors in the lab could use the antibodies in your blood to create some sort of cure. It may be Emily's only chance.
What the fuck? Well, what do we do?
We do what's right. We do the right thing.
Connor, you are a police officer. You protected those who couldn't protect themselves. This is your path. Jin, you're more full of compassion than any of us. You know what it's like to lose someone you love. What do you want to do?
I don't fucking care.
Well, I do. Time to step up, Logan. You in the game or warming the bench?
Sam B? Yeah, I hear you. We're a crew. We hang together, or we fucked. All right then. Let's do this.
Once you find the village, ask around for Moen. The villagers should know him.
I know somebody who might help us out, but their village is really far from here. We're gonna need to take a car.
Thank you.
Jungle's pretty creepy.
Get going before any more of them show up.
What the hell happened here? Is this infection all over the island? Jesus Christ. They were caught totally by surprise. This is Nef...
Jin, what are you doing here? Get inside quick. I will open a door for you.
Montero, where is Moen?
I'm getting to that woman.
Okay, I heard to take a look.
Last night, a whole mob of those crazy crashing in here like bloody...
I'm riding in a 4x4, following a group of survivors heading into the jungle.
I'm here to talk to Moen.
Apparently, someone on the radio is leading them to the source of this sickness. There's supposed to be some kind of a lab hidden in the jungle. Could this be some sort of experiment gone wrong? Some kind of animal-borne disease, like swine flu or bird flu that's mutated? If this spreads beyond Banoi, if it were to hit a major population center, it could be the end of everything. People need to know what this is. Maybe they can... Look out!
Alright, that's probably a mistake starting the recording at the same time.
Here's the story. Afran fucked us good, man. His mok stole every single gun we had. Lucky for us, Afran's people didn't get too far, though. We heard on the radio that their car got swamped and they're stuck out there, waiting for help. Go there and get our weapons back, and I'll tell you how to find Moen.
I can do that.
All right, just hurry. Those bloody fools won't stick around there forever.
If you want to get those sons of bitches, you better hurry. There is a shortcut up to the village leading to the canyon and Ghost Village. Go that way, and you will sneak up on those bastards from behind. Good luck.
Hey! A lot of villagers were badly hurt the last time they attacked. We need bandages and disinfectant to dress their wounds. Do you think you could find some for us?
Okay, what the hell?
Good. Well, thank you. Look in Robin's hut up in the village. He had some medical supplies put away for an emergency.
For the time being, I have nothing to sell. You want to blame somebody?
I need a favor.
Blame fucking Afran.
Matutero told me to repair the gate. Unfortunately, the tools are in the house by the pier, and those things are over there. Those people who won't die. Will you help me out with them?
Copa said it.
Thank you.
I'll be right here. Unfortunately, Afran stole every damn thing we had. Jesus, you look like shit. I guess you need some supplies. Fortunately, I can't store everything.
My wife is dead. Vargas is one of Afran's crew. He killed my Katie. She was in his way and he just blew her away. He needs to die. He needs to suffer. And I'll give you whatever it takes to make that happen.
Yeah.
All right then, we have a deal. The bloody git was headed back to his boss. When Matutero blocked his way, scared him off. He's headed towards the canyon up from the village. Catch him and kill him and make sure he suffers. He doesn't deserve an easy death.
Huh?
friend set our food supplies on fire. What's left will barely last us till tomorrow. Will you help us?
I can do that.
Name's Brian. Thanks, eh? Hey, we don't know if animals are infected with this shit, so we better not risk it. Hey, you should see if you can find any canned food. I saw some supplies in the bunkers a while ago. Maybe they're still there. Everyone is starving. Thanks!
Alright, so that's a continuing quest. Oh, that was pretty easy.
What we got here?
All right. Lauren. Sam. I'm gonna go do this.
You. Oh, this'll do just fine. Take this. Here. It's the least I can do. There are some local healing herbs we can use to tend to the wounded. Would you be willing to locate some for me?
I'ma try.
This is good karma for you. You'll find these healing herbs growing in the swamps near the village. It's called Gatu Kola. Have you found any?
Pretty cool, everything's like right next to each other.
Hey. Who the hell are you people? I don't know who to trust anymore. You're not with the government, are you? Chances are they're the wankers responsible for this bleeding catastrophe. A bioweapon gone bad, most likely. I'm gonna get to the bottom of this, and when I do, the whole world's gonna know what they did. But first, I need some help with this bloody arm.
I'm here.
Just get me a first aid kit or some bandages. I'll patch myself up. Oh, thanks, mates. As soon as I'm good, I'm heading into the jungle. I've heard the rumors. A secret government lab hidden where no one could ever find it. Who knows what sort of heinous experiments they're doing on helpless little animals.
Ah, that was easy. Oh, cool. This quest isn't broken. All right, I thought it was broken before. Where's this? Alright, so that's by where I need to go anyway. The aircraft. Here. There. Where's the satellite phone? That's here. All right, so I'll do this, then I'll do this. Everything's on the way to each other.
You!
Who's coming? Bloody hell! Where's those motherfuckers?
Hey, over there!
Thank you.
Let's hope there's something useful.
Nice throw.
Bastard! Cut him off!
Bro, that's some useless shit. On these rifles.
Come on, you coward!
It's the same pistol I have. But mine's upgraded.
Anything good in here?
I'll take it. Shit, I'm stuck. Alright, I searched the plane. Now I know where to go for ammo in the future. Alright, what's next? Over a half an hour. Alright, that'll be the end of this part.